Moving to our coronavirus coverage tonight, let's take a look at the latest numbers here in our state. Nevada is reporting 371 new cases, 37 more people have died. Our state positivity rate is still trending down. It's now at 10.2%. Hospitalizations remain under 700 cases.